Volcano Lakes State Park. This is the closest state park to where we live now. It's some 40 minutes away. So I decided to come here today for sunrise. So 40 minutes might not sound like too much, and it's not, but the roads are not in the best conditions. It was a little bit icy. I usually take secondary roads around here because, of course, there is less traffic and the trucks don't take them as often, so that's pretty awesome. But still, there is enough traffic that it doesn't let me stop and take shots on the side of the road, and that's a real bummer because there are plenty of spots that I've seen the last few weeks that I wish I could photograph, but there is no place to stop. So this is why I like to come to these places, because you can take as long as you want, you can take your shots, think about them, and I can have Luna with me. There are trails for hikes. So yeah, I'm very thankful that this place is only 40 minutes away. So this is the biggest lake of the park, and it's called Sand Lake. I came here yesterday, but the light was not good. It was very bright. I came here like 1 p.m. or so. I took a bunch of shots that I'm going to show you later, but I don't know if they're going to be any good. So I decided to come back here this morning, hoping for better light and before the snow melts.
Squirrels.
You'll have to give me some credit for this shot. It's too cold to be doing these things. Okay, so now we are going to the other side of the lake. That's where I spent most of my time yesterday, where I took most of the photos. And it's very cool. I loved it there because there are like some canoes, some boats for renting in the summer, but everything is closed, of course, right now. So yeah, let's go there. So I came here first to this, I guess, picnic area, because those trees were pretty cool. I took two shots, taking that fence too. I don't know if they're gonna work, but I don't know, they look pretty cool from here. Also, this snow is pretty awesome to walk on. Just a few inches. I'm used to hiking the mountains where there are like 2-3 feet, and that's very, very hard. This one is pretty easy to walk on, so that's awesome.
Yeah.
Okay, so I think I pushed it too far or too long because it's really, really, really cold out there. It's 12 degrees, but the wind chill is gonna be, I know, minus a lot of degrees because I'm trying to warm up my toes because I can barely feel them. And now I'm loading for the first time Fuji Acros 100. I might shoot it today, I might not, I don't know. I have 5 of these, and if I don't shoot it today, I'll be shooting them in the next few days, so yeah. So I'm about to leave, I'm just having some lunch here at the entrance. It was fun, I like the place. I'll be back here when the weather is a little bit warmer so we can, Luna and I can go on a hike around here because it's gonna be pretty to walk around and find cool trees or something, I don't know. But yeah, we'll have to wait for that because it's cold now. Thanks for watching again and see you in the next one. This wrap is good. It has goat cheese. That's pretty good.
Bronica dark slide.
You don't see a sign like that, a steep hill in Indiana too often. It's funny.